The father of one of the Parkland shooting victims put a bulletproof vest on the Fearless Girl statue in New York City today to protest mass shootings in America. Manuel Oliver's son, Joaquin, was one of the 17 people killed inside Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School. He posted this photo on Twitter. He placed the vest on the statue to create Fearful Girl. The vest stayed on the statue for about an hour before it was removed.